Well, guys, I got a haircut yesterday. At first, I thought my last haircut sucked because of the lady. So I made sure I got a different person for the haircut yesterday. And it turns out, I think, that the problem isn't the haircutters. It's just me, and my hair is starting to really suck. And it's getting so thin. That's what comes with getting old, I guess. So it depends on your generation. My grandpa was, I guess, bald. I mean, I knew him. I used to fish with him in Ireland for years and years. But I think it's a skip two generation thing. So I'm getting thin, kind of sucks, but hey, definitely things could be worse. Some of you may have seen, and if you watch some of my other comments, that I actually signed a job offer. Now, I don't believe it until I start, just because they still have to do some checks and things like that. But it's an awesome company and an awesome place to work, and I'm really psyched about it. I can't wait to get back to work. They even want to leverage some of my video making stuff for the company, and that's like my favorite thing to do. So that could also be good. It's good pay. Not quite what I was touching before, but pretty close. It's definitely very, very good pay. And I'm real excited to get to work right before the holidays, just in time to kind of save Christmas. So at this moment, I don't have any car news, unfortunately. And I don't even want to buy my first mod until I actually start working there. For real, just in case, you know, just in case. So as soon as I do start working there, I'm gonna be finishing out my mod fund on just one mod. You already heard that I spent more than half my mod fund just on family stuff and bills during this problem time. So that's a little sad, but I'm gonna treat myself to one mod as long as this all works out. That's about it for now. I got at least another week before I start. Kind of time to wrap things up, get some doctor's appointments taken care of, and a few odds and ends here and there. So just wanted to check in anyway. It's Saturday morning, and that's it. Hopefully in a week or two you'll start getting a few more car videos.